Good afternoon to you. A shop worker who tried to fraudulently claim a £1 million lottery prize, which belonged to a pensioner, and your weather forecast. Good afternoon.